with my special buddy today, Mr. Insta-Av. Oots, 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 oots. I think it's put me into a tutorial or something. Yeah. Oh. Reach in. Punish me, senpai. Nice. I think I'm holding off on that for now. I want to get it, but I'm holding off for now. Demi-cry. Cause I think right now, because what I'm saying for like the following months, bigger stuff and stuff like that, I'm like, I can probably wait till cheaper. And like my like stuff I want day one, I'm saving. At least confirmed. I'm like, I want to get Crash for sure. Rage 2. I might actually pick up Days Gone. So I end up credit wise, so that's why I'm not paying enough. Like as long as it's like I can like pay credit wise, so I'm like okay, I'm fine with this being $30. Cause then like the other games where I'm like, I can wait till the 30 and then I'll end up paying like 15 or getting it for free. Yeah. Yeah, cause I already got like I think like $30 already. By next month I should have about $30-$35 saved on Amazon, and then I got like some more like Walmart credit as well. Oop, wrong way. Okay. Is he like, can definitely hear gameplay. what? Pull a switcheroo on me. Oh. I have so many. I forgot, that's what I'm thinking like about from up too. I have so many games to. I finally just started Kingdom Hearts 3 last Friday. So I got back to Metro Exodus. I bought like 20 games during like the holiday season while I was working seasonal. You know, pretty much games I was getting for free. So I go through all those plus like all the plus freebies. I'm like, I'm gonna take a month to try to at least finish a couple of these games before I buy some more. Actually, what time is it? I don't know. Okay. 1 second. Still going to the tutorial. Be right back. Yep. come back. Let's see. Oh god. Part 2 of 5. Sure. That's what she said. Nice to know my guy had asthma like me. Finish him. Yeah, I was gonna say, it's a gift. Don't make me have to disown you. God damn it. So I hear capture zone A. Jif is like the peanut butter. Yeah, it's always been. Oh, no, no. Damn it. Fail. I'll have to go back. My bad. Xbox self-destruct. That'll do, pig. That'll do. Oh, ow. Here's Jovi. Okay. Damn it. Yeah, something reminds me every damn time. Keep going. I'm still like halfway. Come on. Come on. What the? No worries. Basic guard break. So wonder if throw an enemy into a wall, defeat an enemy using spikes, throw an enemy off a ledge. Some people are just too much of a sissy. Too much sore losers. I mean, that's how I learned game up. Yeah, that's how I learned game my butt whipped. Oh no! This guy keeps beating me. Get good. No, oh, come on, I need you to go that way. I don't see any spikes. I see a ledge here, but he won't follow me. Defeat an enemy using spikes. Well, that's not what I need to do, because I'm doing practicing guard breaks. Yeah, I can't really get him to the ledge. The weird camera movement, I can't get him to the ledge. Wait, can I? I don't see any spikes. Defeat enemy. Yeah, I know how to do the guard break, but I don't see the stuff it wants me to do. I don't see any spikes. So I'm in some room. All I see is like the ledge. I can't toss him over yet. Apparently, see some boxes, lamp posts, or the weird little chandelier lamp things, barrows. Flick on. Go on, get your flick on. Defeat enemy. Like, I don't know if I'm supposed to pick up something. Defeat some spikes. Too bad there's no group up and for five of your friends to play with. If you want to play against, use custom master. Maybe you can also add the ambulance champion status. Oh yeah, I'm sorry. It's not real. It's like a pike or something, but it's something like, there's no spikes like, you know, toss, because I'm supposed to be practicing guard break toss, and I don't see anything like, you know, like, Mortal Kombat style, like, oh, environmental, here you go. Maybe. Actually, that might work. If I can get him over there and I push him. See what I mean. Maybe. Yeah. promise. It's that we're. We'll start backing away. Now, getting all asthmatic. This is where it started me. The trial stuff, yeah. Nah, it doesn't seem to work. I have to look at the menu thing, but like, I can't like back out of here. Cause yes, it's his trial. We start trial. Look. This is literally where it started me. We'll straight into like all this. Apprentice trials. Continue. New hero, Black Prior. New map, Harbor. New weapon and rewards. Welcome back, warrior. Get back, you don't know me like that. Oh, it's a battle. See, again, I'm looking at my friends invite you. You're not on. Now you're on. I'll see you invite when you're done. To battle for the king, for Narnia, for Aslan. There.
Many years ago, the great warlord of the Iron Legion pushed the Vikings and the samurai out of the lands of Ashfeld. We knights stood proud and strong, and none dared defy us. Then, like a plague, peace fell on the land. The warlords faded from history, and the people grew weak and complacent. When the Viking raids began anew, the Iron Legion was not prepared. Ashfeld plunged into chaos. Yet the Vikings, too, seemed weak. In the shadow of what they had once been. And the samurai have not left the mire in years.
Samurai.
Now, a new force has risen within Ashfeld. The Blackstone Legion. Knights. True warriors. Ones who still understand the difference between predator and prey. We have come to set the world back on its proper course. This will be an age of wolves.
Chapter 1. Knights. Warlords and cowards.
Members of an ancient order, fallen into dust, sworn to defend the weak. Masters of the longsword. Their origins lost to history. Still they fight for what is right. But only a few may join their order.
The warden. Select your final equipped chapter. Set. Fight. And hopefully tomorrow we should be finding out our last old school. Yeah, tomorrow should we find out our last old school free plus games, as next month will be the last month we get PS3 and Vita games for free.
That day I learned that I was serving the wrong warlord. Purvis Dobbin.
Defend the walls!
The day that I met the Blackstone Legion.
That's weird. Look. Are you using a
cross?
Come out!
Like a boom mic or something?
It doesn't have to be like this!
Yeah, so that sounds like an echo, because I'm like hearing the story from you before I hear it from myself. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Like, no, it was, yeah, it's a little bit, because, like, with both of us playing, it sounds like a loud echo, double echo. I can hear a bit, but it's not as bad now. The trials, like, it forced me right into the trials. I was like, oh, okay. Like, for me, it was right into the trials. That's what was up for me. Soon. Uh-oh. There you are.
Reinforcements were coming. I needed to hold that wall.
Huh. Yeah. Oh. Go, go, go. Ah, okay. That's fine, you know, if you see any for free, point them out. Raiding my sword can't break that wooden beam. Okay, that's some weird graphical hitches. I'm like looking at the door and then all of a sudden it turns gray. You can see like literally the pixel models. Yeah. That happened a few times when, you know, that's how sometimes when you accidentally zoom into a character, you see like their eyeballs from the other side. Yeah, that's happened to me. Yeah, you see that a lot of Ubisoft. I mean, a lot of games do that by accident if you mess up, if it, you know, if it's a little weird. So that happened to me. I was like, a lot of times when I'm zooming in a character, like, there's like a weird zoom in. And right now, like, the entire, this whole door turned like gray for me. Reach the archers. Oh, I have to go this way. Okay. You know what? Yeah. This is how it is done, you see? Whoa. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, as soon as I got up there, it was like they start flinging like fireballs. Where are you? I got you, buddy. Oh, awesome. This over here.
A thousand years have passed since then. Our ancestors.
Yep, I see it.
The Iron Legion is made up of many smaller legions. The lion was the symbol of the Regal Legion. They were strong once. Now they have fallen.
2 out of 4breakables acquired. Where's the Wi-Fi? Thank you for the host. I think that's it. Oh, no, wait, there's something about breakables. 3 out of 4. I don't know if there's anything else here to break. Probably up there. I haven't seen anything else that back here.
The fall of the last sanctuary in Ashfeld. A thousand years have passed since then.
I see.
Our ancestors held out for 6 years against 100,000 deaths. The Iron Legion has a habit of mounting warden statues in front of doors.
Reminds me of the Lannister thing from Game of Thrones.
The oaths of a warden reach far
here, die. And also kind of the Gryffindor line. Oh yeah, man. Oh, here's, I see another one here, I think. Like I see the thing, but I don't see like the press.
When we start,
there you go. How to back up?
Nature will always reassert itself.
Oh, yeah, I think it's what so I think it's April it is, right? The final season. Yeah. Oh, that's gonna be so fun. could be a good one. Like, already from the first episode, she's just gonna pop off. From a few little, like, character teaser of, like, they've done, like, instead of, like, normal trailer teasers, they've done, like, characters, like, where we were, like, where we started to where we are now. It's like, oh, it's gonna be an interesting one, having everybody just could meet, especially, like, and I realize with people who haven't met since, like, season one, they have seen, like, season one, episode one, they haven't seen each other. To now, it's like, oh shit, this is gonna be an interesting reunion for like a lot of people.
That battering ram would end this fight.
Uh-oh. Yeah, rammed right through there. Damn.
Warriors don't have to die. Trial by combat. Right now.
What? Fight you? That's not a trial. That's an execution.
Then fight my second.
You! You will be my second.
Me? What? All right, then. I just started.
If I refused, there would be a slaughter.
Oh yeah. You'll finish him off. Oh, back up. Thanks, Coach.
We were still at their mercy.
It will not do for a knight of the Blackstone Legion to be defeated by a common mercenary.
Cool.
Neil.
valor in battle, for honor and service, I, Holden Cross, raise you. Stand, Knight of the Blackstone Legion. We're finished here. Come on.
I don't want to go.
That was how I joined the Blackstone Legion.
Trophy. Welcome to the Blackstone. I need 6 more observables. Story experience 200. Story level up.
That warden proved more than worthy. But there was still much work to be done. The Vikings were about to destroy the last Iron Legion sanctuary in Ashfeld. My Blackstone Legion would save them.
I complete better missions. You're more prone to playing hard difficulties. Blah, blah, yep. Get out of here.
There are many legions. The Iron Legion is the greatest among them. But in Ashfeld,
boop, boop, boop.
The Iron Legion was about to be routed. Their commander, Stone, needed an army. Holden Cross sent me.
Blackstone! Where are reinforcements?
I am the reinforcement. Yeah.
Is this a joke?
We're the best two in it.
Open the gate. Lead us out, Blackstone. Good luck.
The battle was already lost. I needed to change that.
Advance! Push them back!
We needed to take back the flanks.
Oh.
I need to take that garrison.
this area will claim the garrison for us.
Same.
This place will help us gather reinforcements. We need to clear all the Vikings to claim this archer point. Those archers need to go. We need to hold the key battlefield position. This place will help us bring archers to the field.
We were winning. We just needed a stone was a conqueror. And one of the best I'd ever seen.
Yep. I remember those runes from God of War.
Not bad, Blackstone. Not bad at all.
Ain't thinking mace in the eye is bad now. That's a quickie. Level 4. Alright, see.
We have the Vikings on the run.
Nice. Say, so you're gonna take a lunch break now?
We also claim the rest of the scattered legions. Bringing them under Blackstone rule. The Warden, I think, had reservations about some of our methods.
No worries. Really got nearly an hour in here, anyways. I'm just doing it kind of like sub plus for a look. Well, we still have this on plus. I might either stick on this or switch to Hitman. Like I said, it'll be interesting seeing what our last free games for like 3 and Vita be next for next Tuesday. Soul Legion. Okay. It's a long time ago. There we go.
Questions about the Blackstone Legion.
I know that voice.
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead. One that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle it.
Careful with that ego.
Ready.
Lead the way.
Deserters? I wanted to see for myself. Stone was Iron Legion. I trusted him.
Doesn't look too hard.
Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge.
Yep.
The geyser fields of Ashfeld were where the Iron Legion officially bowed the knee to the Blackstones and the Royals. And so many others. When lava cools, it can form a marvel.
To the bridge.
A glass that can be sharper.
Get back. This is ours.
It was time to remove the Viking threat.
I need to defeat their commander.
All right, there you go. All right.
Want to be remembered.
Man, I'm over thing for the host. Sorry.
I want to talk to some of these deserters.
Once. There were 15 of us in the Blackstone Circle. 8 times one of us claimed the title of warlord. 7 times that warlord proved too weak, too noble.
They were members of the Iron Legion. All legions share the same oaths. What had happened here?
As we get to actually swapping places, you know, it's all subterfuge.
Why have you abandoned your posts? A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack. Stand down! Your people need you. What's a warden doing fighting for Apollyon?
One of us should go home and change.
Why have you abandoned your posts? Kill them.
We were going to have to fight on it.
Uh-oh.
It was the day I finally met our warlord.
Damn, girl.
Apollyon,
Gotcha, Blackstone.
Kill them all. Dumbasses.
Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? Sheep. Sheep.
Damn.
Welcome to the Blackstone Legion.
The ones who actually try to attack are the ones they take.
I had my answers, but too late. And the Warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
Alright, buddy. No worries, buddy. Shall catch you later. You too. Alright, guys, be right back myself. Alright, I am back and we shall continue on.
Had questions about the Blackstone Legion.
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead, one that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle it.
Careful with that ego.
The time came to show the Vikings who they really were. We would strike deep into the heart of their
land. I was about to say, I'm gonna have to read through it.
But first, we needed to cross the mountain pass. And Holden Cross would lead the charge.
Apollo's second command and one of Ashiel's lawbringers, Holden Cross, carries Sun's Legion's judgment.
Snow was already falling on Valkenheim. But we went anyway.
Be right back.
I am Holden Cross. As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell to me to lead the way. Be ready.
my back. Sorry, somebody was delivering a package.
It's too quiet.
Ambushed. Exactly what we have been hoping for.
So many of my people fear the decorations of our savage foes. But I have never feared the demons of my enemies. I am their demon.
Where do you think for the host?
They know we're here. Keep moving.
Holden Cross. As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell to me to lead the way.
Different guy, because it sounds a lot like the same voice as the previous guy. I don't have to collect it again.
Where did they come from?
Stay alert. Ambushed. Exactly what we have been hoping for.
They know we're here. Keep moving. No fear.
Wherever we go, the peaceful life that is called civilization scatters. It is a social agreement that is so easily dissolved. Fragile.
Do not fear them! Be brave!
The entrance to Valkenheim.
Inimigos! Out of my way.
Savages. Those catapults needed to be shut down.
The Vikings have filled their mountains and valleys with horns and drums and signal fires. We were never going to slip into Valkenheim unnoticed. That is why I chose to enter through the front door.
It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option. I'll give this to the Vikings. They're big. Those catapults needed. Be shut down. Those catapults needed to be shut down.
The cataclysm was not one event, it was many. Lands rose and fell. The sky rained.
I need to take out that catapult. Need to regroup with the Vanguard.
We were prepared for this place.
Fire!
Should I have given you a warning?
That isn't full.
The Vikings had numbers. We had technology.
Need to find the bridge controls. Bridge controls.
Couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners. Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Do you know how to tell a predator from prey? You can't, of course. Unless you see them in war. Well done.
I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.
See if I can at least get through the knights. I have two more left, I think. If I have to fight. And we got Lark going live in like less than an hour. Should be enough time to get through the next two. Really just my piss poor timing.
When wars end, it is the silent blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work is never done. Quick, people, they can win a fight before their enemy even knows they are there. Dancers of death, with dual blades for dancing.
Darn it. Let's at least load this up. I'll be right back.
Army needed passage. The warborn can be creative when they want to be.
Alrighty, I am back. Oh, what's going on here? I leave for 2 seconds. Timmy, what's up? Ooh, Bacon Raid. What's up, bro? McLeod. How's everyone doing? I go for a potty break for 2 seconds. Oh, hello.
The Viking tribes all have different customs. These look to be warborn offerings, probably for strength in war.
Hey, even deadly warriors got a tinkle.
Holden should never have sent those scouts ahead. He should have sent me first. Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed.
Damn it.
Stone is trustworthy, I think. Rude, but trustworthy.
Yeah, take that. Just read it, thanks for the raise. So how are you doing, Tame and everybody else? And I'm gonna say you good. Bacon boy. How's everyone doing? How's your stream? Hope it went well. Oh shit, hold on. Yeah, take that. No, dead end. I asked you first. It's alright, I'm just kind of like doing a little look for people. I'm still as bad as it is. Pretty sure I'm still as bad as this as it was in the beta. It's very, like, I don't want to say Dark Souls-ish, but it's like most mechanics you think of as Dark Souls, where it's a very block, kind of counter block. Sure, the Forge gorgeous, I forgot how good it looks, yeah. It is a beaut. Come on, guys. Who's first? Toma.
Docked their boats there, so there was a path to the top. I was sure of it. Apollyon was right. The cold is keeping the warborn at bay.
Almost there. Gotcha. I tried playing this on Game Pass, couldn't get the handling controls. Yeah, me neither. I was playing with Abs earlier, but he had to step out for food. So I'm just kind of playing a little bit more on my own. Try to see if I can beat the night storyline. Yeah, it's a night traditional game. Oh crap. Should pay more attention. Like I said, it's more of a, like a, I want to say almost fighter game, but like I said, it's kind of like your very simplified fighting game where it's like, you know, like I said, it's, yeah, if you're weak attack, strong attack, and really it's about kind of, which is like, it's bad for me, that's why I have a normal, mostly because I was playing with Abs, but it's, like I said, it's very much about like trying to read your opponent's movements. All right, he's blocking up, so gotta swing right. Oh, he's swinging right. You know, he's trying to swing right. You know, I'll quickly block. Yeah, as I said, it's that Souls mechanic in a sense, but it's much more of a fighting game. But it's like annoying. A lot of people are like, oh, it's like a Souls game. And it's, yeah, kind of, but it's more so of in a fighting game sense, because fighting games are like this, where you're kind of like trying to read your opponent's movements. You wanna, you know, you have your weak attack, your strong attack. And more so when it's, you know, the, like this, in the Souls, but as well, like in a fighting game, it's all about blocking, counter blocking. So, you know, it's not like your traditional kind of like action adventure game, you know, or your Assassin's Creed or Splinter Cell or like anything Ubisoft. And I'm not gonna see it. I'm just lucky right now enough that's kind of like slowed down enough for me. Like I doubt I could do this on a harder mode by myself. I'll definitely need help. Luckily, like I said, even the story mode, like a lot of the multiplayer mode, you can't do up to a party. It looks like a four. So I think it's pretty cool. And like I said, I know you have played as a Game Pass, but if you want to claim on PS4, you know, that's there. I got it. Apps got it. I don't know if anybody else has it. Because like I said, this is something that's, I feel like, by myself, probably, like, I'm still playing on my own just because, you know, I'm kind of waiting for Lara to go live and stuff. And just to try to get feel for it more. But, like, with people, yeah, I'll probably, you know, just dig around. At least have one person who knows what they're doing, which would probably be, like, Abs. Anybody who dropped me those two PSN follows, appreciate it. If you're not ready, make sure to follow me on twitch.tv/ResusWave. Shit. Heal. Back up. If you have stamina, heal. Damn, son.
Like us, most of the Vikings don't even know their own history. These are their ancestral lands, lost a millennium ago. They returned from across the sea and reclaimed them. Has lost his way. It's sad.
No worries, buddy. Hey, remember guys, tomorrow hopefully we should be finding out what our last plus games for at least PS3 / Vita will be. As next month will be the last month we'll ever have 3 or Vita games. So if you have any, make sure you know, like, claim them. I think you always download that whenever again. I have to double check the actual how it is. I'm pretty sure as long as you have plus, you'll always be able to re-download them. It just won't give you any more free games.
Holden trusts that warden. Maybe.
Pay, I see the drama follow. Appreciate if y'all watch the stream. Hang out, chat for a while. Let's actually make sure you're of age and get to know each other. Oh, have sound now. Hello. Hey Rose, what's up? How you doing, girl? How you doing? I like how now that link decides to work. Didn't want to work during the game last week and I was streaming, but now it does.
I wonder who will betray that warden.
I'm doing good. Listen, just hanging out. Was playing this a little earlier with my friend Abs. Waiting for him to come back.
Hmm. There had to be a better way inside than the front door. I had my pride to consider.
But yeah, I'm doing good. Had a also kind of started like one, I was waiting for abs, and then two, I had a fortunately my pup had a not go to the vet, but we had to send him samples to get tested, make sure he's still okay with his diabetes and him gaining of age. Damn it. Damn it. Too early. Keep doing it too early. There we go. Ooh. Damn. Hell yeah.
Getting inside was easier than I expected.
What's the idea? Can't always sabotage. Okay, so not that way. Go back down. Okay.
What would happen if I pulled that lever?
Okay, nope, get out, get out. Oh. Okay, that's a lot of people. Bad corner. Let's try to get a little better maneuverability. Come on. I'm right here. Come and get me. Who's next? You?
I should pull that one, I think.
Alright, so we got about like 20 minutes till Lark comes on. So this might be my last level. We'll see. Oh, hello. Damn it, too early.
I'm getting an idea.
Whoa, hello. See anything? Any other breakables? Collectibles? No? Oh, more guys, what's up? I just say set it on fire now. Set the world on fire. We can go higher. Okay, how the hell is the elevator mechanism now?
Vikings love to feast. Maybe I could find a way to shut them in. I need to be careful here.
That's where I came down from. I locked them in. So which way the hell am I supposed to go now? See, that's my problem. My problem with this pretends the controls is trying to figure out the whole map thing. Oh, I bet. I remember what he sent me. I found a message from my brother. He sent me a picture too, where he's at. It's bad too. Oh, wow. Totally missed that.
If I understood this contraption, raising the elevator now should prove exciting.
I might want to heal up a bit. But yeah, welcome back, buddy. Hope everything's swell. Hope you're here, surviving okay. You still gotta work through all that snow, I'm guessing. It's 3 above 0 Fahrenheit. Wow. Ooh, I know what I can do. I'm gonna send you a message in mod chat. If it lets me. So yeah, I send you a message in a mod chat. Should be able to see from like even from phone. Yes, Friday night too because roads were closed tonight. Yeah, send my coffee. Yeah. Give me one second, guys. I think Ab's coming back. I still have the party chat and it's open. Yeah, Tim, I don't know if you can check the chat. The if you're on your phone, whatever, if you can check mod chat real quick. Give me 1 second, guys. Yeah, it's still public. I'll join you. Oh, there you are. Yeah, I said my chat's so public. It's not private. What do you suppose that does? Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to wrap up here. I'm like almost on the first chapter. I'm using like the assassin peacekeeper character. Okay. Damn, son. Need a brief.
Just needed one more push.
Checking, alright. Oh, damn. Talk about bringing the house down.
Path's clear.
Impressive. Don't encourage her.
What we got? Yeah, we got 14 minutes. I think we can start the next one. Joining in for the last one. Perhaps.
The Fortress of Svanga.
Say, are you joining in for the last one?
For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains of social bonds.
Yeah, we got like Lara coming on soon. So if you remember right, Kira Mahala. Let's see. There you are. Yeah, I figured it's a good place to stop. We gotta check out a little first look since, yeah. Left, I think. Nice little look. I still look into it and all that. Yep, I already see him coming on. There you are. Mostly, a lot of people over there so interested to get this while it's still free. Looks like nothing bad. It is weird, people like, you know, so I remember watching a video too, like, I hate comparing games to Dark Souls. Trust me, everybody does to this point. Come on, there's other games than Dark Souls, but it's like, yeah, Dark Souls. I'm like, because, like, everything you can say has that mechanics, but it's me, it's more like a fighting game. This is, like, basically almost like a fighting game, but, like, an action fighting game. So it's like an action adventure, it's like action fighting game. Where it says, you know, you have your weak attack, your heavy attack. You know, you're trying to read your opponents, know when to block, when to counter, when to strike. Yeah, when we're like, even most games, it makes me think almost kind of like Mortal Kombat or Injustice, playing those games, like, you know, counting, you can roll away, so attack and stuff like that, like knowing when to juggle and like. Like, this is more like, I remember those games, yeah, it's a very slow methodical. There was a fighting, was it, I think Tekken or so, that one of the first ones that did like the weird, like, almost 360 movement fighting where you can like sidestep and stuff. Like, you had a more like full environment, not just like a straight lane. I think it might be one of the Tekken games that did that. I remember playing back in college. Okay.
I had questions. Master, why this fortress? It looks like it's just a storehouse.
It is? And that's why we're here. These barbarians. They seem like they're good people. They embrace each other like they were all kin. But that is all. A lie. When night falls, they stab each other with their knives. If there are wolves among them, should we not set them free?
Now I had new questions, ones that were much harder to answer. Skeptic was a death sentence, but doubt is a part of integrity.
I'll have a harder time hitting a moving target. Keep that ram.
One second, I gotta grab my dog real quick.
Nothing I could do except protect the ram and hope.
Protect the ram. That's what I'm trying to do.
Protect
the ramp. Keep it moving.
Hey, Carl, what's up? How's it going, buddy?
Cool.
Another lovely bearded fellow. Oh, don't think so.
We were deep in enemy territory. There was no way home but forward.
Let's give him a shout out, Tama.
The Vikings have always warred with themselves much more than with us. It is in their nature to feast on each other. That nature has been stolen from them. Mm.
Almost there, Timmy. Almost there. I believe in you. There you go. Oh God, all you guys are drunk. Tonight's coffee and water. Aw. Okay, well, I need to heal up. Ooh, back up. Recharge. There we go. Protect the ram. Damn it. Keep trying to counter too early. Oh, crap. Oh. Nope. Ow, that hurts. That's right, yep. Keep focus on me. Yeah. Bring back the red wine for fuck's sake. Red wine for everyone. Gazoo tight.
Yes, keep pushing.
Oh, are there any enemies around? Hold on. Okay. Oh no. The fudge. I still had like at least third of the health.
There was no way home but forward.
Oh, all the way back here. Come on. Metafron, thanks for the host. Yep. Do you wanna one of us stick around and the other kinda like looks around for like the archers and stuff? No, okay, well. We got a couple oranges here. It's the enemy. I'll protect the ram my ass. The wine cellar you should be hunting, yeah. Oh, heal up. I always know it's too late. Oh. I think that's clear for now. Ow. Sharks. Minus 50 years old and I can't make clean bread. What? Oh, OT. Overtime minus time 50 years old and I can't make clean bread. I'm still lost. Keep him and be over there. Almost got this.
They're attacking the crew.
Saran wrap for leftovers. Ah.
Protect and operate the ram until we broke through.
Feeling it's nightmare stuff sticks you and not the food every time. Yep. Some cool looking armor. Oh wow, damn, son. You got this. You need food, young man. I hope you're eating. Yes. We all must eat. To dinner.
On your feet.
All right. Man, in his 20s, needs that food to keep his strength up. Yeah.
We were in. That spelled doom for the Vikings. Wasn't that why we came in the first place? It was hardly my first time sacking a fortress. Why did it bother me?
We could have broken open that gate with a far smaller ram. But that would have taken time. Time that the Vikings would have used to reinforce. The fortress of Svarngard was home to many wealthiest Viking clans. The merchant trades always produce such people. Now they would have to fight for their food.
Alright, give me a woman her. Can live word right alone. Alright, Azure might give me a minute before you continue. Before you go too far. Give me a quick 2 minutes, be right back.
Gudmundur. Give up. Your people do not need to suffer.
Yeah, for that. That's away from me. Yeah, be right back, getting away soon. Alright, I'm back. Sorry about that. Nah, no worries. Yeah, my dog had to go out. Yeah. Ooh, oh yeah, I'm so good. Just walk in. Done. Congrats. Oh, what? Nice. Congrats, Rose. Not this year. Next year will be my 3-0.
I'm sworn to the Blackstone. I know now what haunted me that day.
Break them all. I see. Sure. Sure. A 3-0 for Geo. It's okay, Rose. You're only as young as you are in heart. Or in my case, as young as I look and sound. Shoot. I still get carded in. I'm gonna try to visit my high school. Freaking, one of my vice principal still works there. She still tries to put me in detention for no reason. Gio, what are you doing here? Get the hell out of here. I swore I will put you in detention. I don't even go here anymore. Also help me. I like it the way I am though. The wall enemy coming, I'm gonna be a war queen in my 70s. Hell yeah. Oots, 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 oots. Come on. I'm not gonna fight an unarmed man. Oh yeah. Yeah, I have another friend. She wants to be what's it called? Not porn. Burlesque. She wants to be a burlesque dancer in her 70s. With her special dancer dentures comes out. To be as happy, huh? Don't we all?
You fought well. To hell with the old girl. Mercy. Why are we here? I think you know.
Excuse me.
Famine. This place houses their seed grain. There will be no new harvest. By winter, they will be killing each other over what little food is left.
So instead we wipe them all?
An oath to fight for peace. So did you, all of you.
Explain the reason. The way we came here, the reason why we came here, we're like, oh, that, was it really to, like, stop the Viking threat or whatever? Just like, oh, they're gonna starve themselves to death, whatever, so we'll just kill them all.
Why are we not burning it all?
What do you imagine the clans would do if we burned it all?
They'd starve. Die.
They would unite. But leave them scraps. Just enough for two, maybe three clans.
They will fight each other over what remains. The wolves among them will rise. We're not here to kill them. We are here to teach them who they are. To set them free. Time to go home.
It's a real Game of Thrones up in here. I don't probably think he had the right idea. Let's get the hell out of here. Trophy, dishonorable discharge. Psh, wasn't even discharged. I was like, I'm done. Discharge these nuts. Yeah, I'll probably do that again soon. Cause in a while I was thinking of just trying to bring back my Plus Tuesdays, depending, we'll see what we got for hopefully tomorrow. Like I said, we should be finding what's next month, Plus games. So I was like, you know, now that I'm kind of caught up and finally to Kingdom Hearts 3, and we'll be like, yeah, let's do like Plus Tuesdays. But definitely be cool whenever you're free again, if you're gonna try to go through the other two chapters. See what Team Paul says. I'm going to be a reverse stripper. People see me naked, give me money to put clothes back on. Sounds good. Sounds good. But yeah, so definitely we'll see whenever we can do this. Hopefully soon again. But I'm done with this for today. Thanks for joining up with me, Mr. Abs. If you're not ready, you should definitely check him out. And, yeah, I do say I'll hopefully be back tomorrow. So probably doing, I might do some more Kingdom Hearts, or I also want to go back to Metro Exodus. So kind of see, I want to kind of balance between the two. And yeah, well, so yeah, I'll catch you later, Miss Abs. Take care. Bye bye. Yep. And yeah, before we do, we shall go on a raid, which I believe Mr. Lard is on. So let's go all say hello. So yeah, I'll definitely see you all tomorrow. Let's go on a raid, a Rhesus raid. If this wants to work properly, nope.
I had questions.
Oh, don't mind this. For some reason, it always restarts the same thing again. So yeah, let's go on. I don't know why I did that.